What is going on, everybody? It is your observant lineman here, Uche Wanneri, and we got a special live stream for you guys today. As you know, from time to time, we game it up on the channel, and we're gaming it up today with Halo Infinite campaign live stream. Let's get it. Been waiting on this for a very long time, and now it's here. Gonna get a couple, an hour, maybe 2 hours on this before we get ready for the Lyman Life Tier Maker live stream. Definitely make sure that you are tuned in for that. That'll be at 7 p.m. Eastern, around 7:10. Urinate and Tree. 5 points videos. We'll be getting it out. Getting it out. All right, so let's hop to it. Let's get this campaign rolling. Time for some Halo Infinite, baby. We're playing this on PC. Let's see. Let's do text. Subtitles on. All right, visual, blah, 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 blah. All that stuff is cool. Brightness. I guess that's fine. Ooh, here we go, boys. Let's get it. Oh, come on, damn it. Why would I? Wait. But I already have this. Why is it doing this to me? Okay, let's close this out. From here. So I got Xbox Game Pass. Okay. Update. So this is weird. It has them running. Just testing something real quick. Give me 1 second. Because this is kind of weird. I guess maybe because I started it from Steam, it's asking me to buy it. Let me restart it from the Xbox app. Let's see, close that. Let's go. Game Pass says update available. Okay. Close that. Installed. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, I think that's it right there. All right. Geezer, what's up, man? Just got off school. Nice. Let's get this thing cracking. So this is on PC, just for those of you who are wondering. Alright, gotta do some signing in. Okay, let's go. Boom. There we go. Ooh, look at Chief. It's installed. Installed. Okay. Gig update. All right. Well, didn't see that one coming. Huh. Wow. I just like downloaded this whole thing just yesterday, pre-installed and all that. This thing better hurry up. Ain't got no time for all that. Cuz out. Oh my God. All right, 18 gigs to go, I guess. Yeah. Mexican Iron Man, what's up, man? $10 super chat from Mexican Iron Man. Says, Brother Uche, I'm relying on you to tell me to jump on this game now or wait until all options open and gameplay for sure stable. So, and appreciate that, brother. But, I mean, look, you know, there's been a lot of talk about games being released in half-baked states across gaming over the last year. Gotta say that the multiplayer quote-unquote beta is probably the most stable release of a AAA title that we have seen in at least a year and a half, maybe two. I mean, you can look for direct contrast to it by looking at Battlefield 2042. I mean, I'm a huge Battlefield fan, and I can't tell you how utterly disappointed I have been in that game. Oh, my goodness. How could they hype that game up to be something that it absolutely was not? Because when they released it, 2042 was garbage. And it hurt. It broke my heart that that game was in such a complete, it didn't even feel like Battlefield. It was just like, it was like a revamp of Fortnite to a certain extent, the energy of it was just like, it felt like I was like, they were trying to emulate Fortnite. And I was just like, what is this? This is Battlefield is like hardcore real time, you know, warfare. Like, it's supposed to feel like you're battling an actual, like, warfare. And this is like, you've got these different characters who are, like, joking around. And it's like they're in some type of, like, online, like, some type of competition that's just, like, lighthearted. And, like, they were trying to appeal to, like, 14, 13-year-olds. And I'm like, there's no way. There's no way that this can be what they've been hyping up for the last 6 months. So I say that to say that, you know, 343 Industries, Microsoft, they made a huge decision to delay this game for a year, and it paid off. The multiplayer is the best online multiplayer there is right now as far as first person shooters go. That's to, in my opinion, it's the best. It really is. Like it's the most polished, it's the most well-rounded, most balanced. Not to say it's perfect, but it is as close to quote unquote perfect as you can get with a AAA release, especially in the digital age that we're in now, where you know, where companies are literally, oh, what the hell just happened there? Oh, game crashed. That's nice. I mean, it's still downloading, I guess. Okay. Well, it's saying it's done. It's saying it's done. Yeah. All right, so we're rebooting it up here. Boy, man. Would have thought that a lot of this was, I hate doing these updates when the games first come out, but hey, what are you gonna do? Well, it says 100%, but I'm still waiting on it to actually finish before I hit play. Sorry for the delay, folks. Would y'all like the camera on or off? Because I kind of wanted to go with my camera off just because, you know, to kind of give that full screen feeling while we're going through through the campaign. I mean, but let me know if you guys want, would rather have the camera on. I can turn it on if that's the case. Give me some feedback on that. Okay, what is going on with this update? Recently installed. Okay, is this thing done? It's supposed to be 20 gigs, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, y'all want it on? All right, give me a quick second here and I'll get it on. Quick second. Camera on. Here we go. All right, so we're just waiting on this thing to finish with this install for this update. Oh, okay, there we go. Boom. Boom, boom, play. I'm gonna have to remember to do that with this. All right. All right, there we go. Now let's get it. I love the sound. I just love that. Oh. Let's go, baby. Ooh, Chief, let's go. Let's see here. Difficulty. You know we got to go heroic. We can't play it on normal. I mean, I'm not crazy with legendary. I'm not going to go there yet. But we'll go. Oh, Jamal Adams out for the season with a shoulder injury. Wow. Yeah, the Seahawks apparently are They're falling off that cliff, man. They've held on. They've been holding on for a few years. they've been holding on. So, you know, it looks like they're looks like things are kind of catching up to them now. But you know, it's going to be an interesting second half to the NFL season. Let's just say that, because there's a lot going on. There's a lot going on. Let's get into this game. I haven't watched anything on this yet. Anything on the campaign. This is fresh, all fresh to me. Damn.
If you knew how you were going to die.
Come on, Chief. Yes, sir. Yes. Oh, he hit him with the fucking Street Fighter combo.
How would you live your life differently?
He tried to get the grapple shot. Getting caught with all kinds of shit.
Show Daddy how big you are. Can you sing?
So big.
So big. Good. And can you sing?
Very high.
Good singing. How about I miss you?
I miss you.
And I love you.
I love you, Daddy.
And good.
Mm.
And can you say,
damn, he's been on that mug a long time.
Okay, now say bye-bye.
Wow, that's rough. That's got to be rough. He done grown a full beard on that mug. Looked like his face done aged. Got wrinkles all over his. He got a tear coming down his eye. I feel you, dude.
UNSC Pelican Echo 216. Can you hear me? This is UNSC.
Let's go. He's there. He's still there. Can't believe I'm playing this game. So his suit just puts him in like a stasis, like it just like.
Like the main power cells are fried. Armor shut down. Triggering survival mode.
Yeah, it just shuts down and puts him to sleep or something.
I'm going to try to override. Okay. If you can hear me in there, I hope you're ready. Please don't die. Please.
Powering up. Mjolnir.
Yes! 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 We're going home!
Shit.
Oh. Welcome back, Chief. I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right. And now left. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while.
Cortana.
You need to check the diagnostics on your armor. Whoa, easy there, big guy. You're not.
Status report.
So let's go. So let's go right now. Back to the war.
Something you need to see, Chief.
This motherfucker is such a badass. He ain't even like thinking about nothing. Hey, we back to the war.
We lost.
Give me a gun.
Lost everything. There's nothing left for us here. I don't think we're here is. No. Not then. Not again. We need to run.
I need a weapon.
Weapon? This is all I've got.
It's enough.
I need a gun. I need a weapon. Let's go.
What? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. Close the door.
This cat said improvise. I'm finna just make it up. But trust me, I'm Master Chief. It'll work. Dang, he's a tank. Look at him.
Oh, the main batteries are shut down. We're stuck out here. You have one bullet against an entire army. What can you do on your own?
I told you. It's enough.
He's such a fucking badass. I told you it's enough.
No. They're powering up a stasis beam. We can't escape.
You work on the batteries. I'll buy us some time.
Of course, I made it. Okay, scan. Yeah, no.
We can't go anywhere while that stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam weapons. All of it.
Let's go. Let's go.
How will you get back?
I'll figure something out.
I'm kind of exploring right now. By my sidekick. And who might you be? He just dropped this motherfucker without a problem. 'Cause he's the chief. They just they cowering. Hold up. Somebody's trying to get me into a party. Well, we can't run. You can't run co-op on. Co-op isn't ready on this yet, so we can't even do co-op.
Prepare.
There you go. There go that man. Mama, there go that man.
Dropships, an invasion force. How do we stand a chance against all this? The banished one already. We could be the only two humans left alive out here.
Then there's still.
All right. Also streaming on Twitch. So if you are a Twitch, a Twitch person, and you wanna. Here, or you want to watch this on the Twitch, you can find my Twitch channel, Uche Wineri, and you can watch it on there as well. Audio log. How likes to acquire and play that? Okay. I like the Needler. Shit. Yes, he is killing brutes. Me. The legends were false. Oh, shit. Oh! Oh, what? Oh, come on. Come on, Chief. Yay, Joe, what up? What? Detach? There we go. Let's go. Here we go. This ought to be fun. Take a little walk. The Banished. Nobody give a damn about what y'all is. Y'all must have forgot. Oh, where's my? Oh, come on, give me my.
We need to get out of here.
I'm working on it.
Work faster. These pelicans nearly on board and the power's still out. Don't let them get me.
They're like, what the fuck was that? Oh, sick. What the hell is that? Oh, they just ate that. They just ate that. Okay. All right, here we go. Bitch. Bitch, who else wants some of Debo? Who else wants some of Debo? I ask. I wonder if there's any skulls. I know they got the skull minigame thing going. Okay. I'm figuring like this is where I need to. Yeah, what's this? Disable stasis bay.
It's locked down. Requires a hack.
Okay. And you can do that?
No. New plan.
Break it. Yeah, that's Chief.
I'm going to die here.
There are cooling pipes running towards the main engines.
So?
I'm gonna warm things up.
Damn, I'm he had unlimited ammo. Run her back. Holy crap. That grapple, hey man, that shit feels so good to use. Holy crap. He thinks he's clever.
I can see them. Brutes. The little things. All waiting. Don't let them get me, please.
Holy shit.
Get ready.
Okay, okay. Fire up those engines, Chief. Maybe we'll survive.
Let's go.
Something better. The Master Chief returns. We thought you dead. Tossed into the void. And here you stand. Humans call you their savior.
They call me the Chief.
Destroy this craft if you must. It matters not. The
So this is supposed to be like a spiritual reboot. So.
No.
Well, he knows you. He knows all about you. You need to hurry. Get back here. I don't know how long this ship will hold together.
Okay. Okay, let's go. My dude is a beast.
Do you think this disruption will be enough? Victory is already out.
Oh, shit.
Okay, so 90 seconds till full charge. I hope this place holds together that long. Charge faster!
I was intense, not gonna lie. This cat is never even like panicking or stressing or nothing. He's just nice and calm. Says, I'll just wait for it. Mission successful. Master Chief 117, John 117. Retrieve weapon.
Welcome back, Chief. Okay, let's get out of here.
Halo Infinite. I love this dang music.
airfield perimeter scan.
1,986 UNSC tags detected. Mm. Deceased.
The Master Chief lives? Atriox assured us of his death. Are you not angered?
No. I feel invigorated.
You promised us revenge, superiority, renewal. He threatens everything.
Do you question my leadership? Atriox's vision.
Atriox is dead. It is his fault that we are stuck here.
The banished will never bow to anyone again. Not the Covenant. Not the prophets.
Okay.
Not her.
Uh-oh. Arbiter? No, no, no.
This ring will be operational. Please. There.
Checked, Blade Master.
Follow Spartan from the I want to know everything about him.
Okay, a little strategy.
Here any longer, they're gonna come back. They'll find us and they'll kill us. What is it you're searching for?
Match found. Signal located. Waypoint uploaded.
There's nothing there. You're looking in the wrong direction. We need to go home.
Plot the waypoint.
Requesting manual flight control override.
Do it.
Autopilot engaged.
Wait, what?
He said, listen, pussy.
Why would we go down there?
We are still fighting.
Try to wipe us out.
Think we can stop them on our own? I told you. We lost. We need help. Not heroics.
No. We do our duty. Protect humanity, whatever the cost.
I can't be the only
one. Enemy atmosphere. Autopilot disengaging.
We have a new mission, soldier.
What is it? What's down there?
A weapon.
A weapon?
One.
How many guns do you need? What is wrong with you? Remind me to never pick up a Spartan. This is a terrible idea. They're coming for us. All of them. Incoming. All directions. It's not safe.
Pull back.
Okay, okay.
Ha This cat is just so, I mean, this feels so good. It just feels so, I mean, it feels like you're just a straight badass, real talk. These cats can't touch me. Oh, this is cold. Look at that. Oh, Forerunner tech.
Look at this place. It's beautiful and broken. Very, very broken. I need to move. There are ballast ships everywhere.
Oh my God, how do I keep doing that? Watch for him. Say you will disgrace this ring no more. Alright, we got through that. Monolithic. He just start busting off. He said, I'll kill you myself. Oh, shit. Shit, it kind of gets you. Can't get too cocky around them. Because they can get you cornered off. Showed my brothers no mercy. Shit. Yeah, that's crazy right there. Look at all this. Yeah, it's just Forerunner technology.
Dumb question. How do you know this isn't a trap?
I don't.
Great. I hope this weapon of yours is worth the risk. I'm reading multiple enemy ships heading this way. Too many. We're running out of...
Chief!
It's been 6 months. Where have you been?
What happened? Where is Cortana?
The rogue AI known as Cortana is gone. She's been deleted.
How? By you?
Of course not. Did you hit your head or something? Don't you remember? My instructions were to enter this installation, imitate Cortana, and lock her down for retrieval. Yours were to take her back to the Infinity for deletion. So if it wasn't you... Okay, then. There's something else. On successful deployment, my deletion routine was supposed to complete. Still here.
Good.
Good? My programming failed. I'm not supposed to be here. You need to delete me.
No.
I was created for one purpose, and that purpose is no longer needed. My mission is over.
We have a new one. The Banished are planning to fire this ring. We need to make sure they don't.
First of all, what's a Banished? Second, you may have noticed that a significant piece of this installation has been damaged, making that impossible. And third, to fire this ring, they would need an activation index. Cortana had the index. I had parts of it as well.
Something stopped your deletion. We need to find out why.
But this wasn't the mission.
The missions change. They always do.
Real sure. Talk. Let's go. Give me that AI feeling again. Yeah.
Did you do that?
No. Removing me triggered a response from the ring.
I need you to understand. There's not much time.
If you knew how you were going to die.
How would you
live? Oh, snap. Is that my lights?
That voice is Cortana's.
No, it's not her. Just dust and echoes.
What did you say?
What? It's just pieces of data cycling until they run out of power. It's all around us.
Today, I was called an emotionless automaton. They saw faces. 75 healthy subjects, handpicked by me. For the program. They will not all survive. I understand that and have made peace with it. Mostly. There is one subject that I find myself hoping does live through this. He is perfectly suited for what is coming.
John. That's wild.
He has been assigned a number. 117.
There's something up ahead. I can feel it calling out to me.
Got one in the brain, yep. Son of a bitch.
Than I imagined.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I analyze the input. You smell fine, by the way.
After being in stasis for like 6 months. Oh, who got me? That little grunt got me, you bastard. This is my ring, mine. Wow. Okay. I don't know how he got behind me.
These are the banished.
Affirmative.
They smell even worse than I imagined.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I analyze the input. You smell fine, by the way.
One of these little bastards got behind me.
Yes, it is. Maybe there's a way to power it back up nearby.
Is it safe?
I think so. Yes,
safe.
Joe, what up, man?
This is part of me. I don't know why. I don't know how, but it is me. It was the last part I remember being deleted. Let me just...
Damn, this shit looks beautiful. Yeah, the graphics are amazing, not gonna lie.
Our enemies are getting smarter and more numerous every day. What I am about to show you will help turn the tide of war. I have been working to harness the strategic power of a shipborne AI onto the battlefield. Are you ready?
Yes, Dr. Halsey.
So she created the Spartans. And the way that they created them was they kidnapped little kids from their parents, created clones, and replaced the kids with clones, and they started these super soldier program. And only a few of them survived, and he was the one with the highest proficiency.
What do I call her?
Ask her. She named herself. Hello, Master Chief. I'm Cortana.
Together, that's his girl.
Together, you become our key to humanity's survival. She will do anything necessary to make sure that your mission is accomplished, even if that means sacrificing herself or you to accomplish it. Touched it and
was that real?
It's just data. It's just here. Clusters of recursive code. But this, on the other hand, this is the framework I use to trap Cortana. It contains a copy of the activation index, at least fragments of it. What should we do with it?
Do we need it?
Well, based on what you've told me so far, the bigger question is, do the Banished need it?
Do it.
Okay, boom.
Did I miss something? There's a file that's been unlocked, but I don't have access.
We need a route out of here.
Okay, let's see. There's a breach close by. It should lead us to the surface. Give me a second, and I'll get this bridge activated. We've got company, Chief. Meet me at the plinth up ahead.
It's a surprise.
Wow, you got here fast. Not the type to waste any time, huh?
No.
Yeah, campaign is nice, man. I'm enjoying this. I'm enjoying it so far. It's good. They really over here trying to outwork this cat. Oh, shit, what the hell was that?
Wrong.
This gravity lift should be powered up. We need to find a way to bring it back online. Want to get up to the surface, we need to restore power to this gravity lift. This object, it's part of the ring's life force. It's called a power seed.
All space, all time.
Spartan? We need to find out what happened.
Million, Mjolnir shield module.
Let's see what I can find out about her. Accessing. This is Spartan Bonita Stone, recon specialist. Her vitals have been offline for nearly a month. Cause of death was an energy blade, but different, stronger. A single strike. She never saw it coming.
Damn. Whoever it is, we about to go fuck him up. Don't be making me waste. I want to use these on a boss.
We're here. That elevator should take us to the surface.
Fucking jackals. That I'm tired of searching, so I'm done.
To call down the elevator. Look for a control terminal. This elevator is drawing power from the ring. Well, it was. The seed is missing.
These things.
Genetic repositories,
Forerunner storage vessels. Siluxes.
How do you know this?
I was stuck in that room for 6 months, surrounded by them. Let's just say they talk a lot.
This is combat medic, Lucas Browning. If you find this, you need to understand. They forced me to help them with it. Whatever it is. They brought it up from whatever's below. When it opened, God, it was something different. I've never seen anything like it. You need to believe me. It's not my fault.
This isn't Forerunner. It identifies as banished.
Can you operate it?
In my sleep? Not that I sleep, but... Oh! I don't need to. It's already on its way down.
Oh, well. That sounds like, yeah.
But what if it's a friend?
It's not.
It isn't.
Somebody come. He coming here hyped up, too. Look at him. He hyped.
Esherim's orders are that you should be brought before him. He did not specify in how many pieces.
Biatch! Give me that bulldog.
You were right. He was not friendly. By the looks of him, he was some sort of leader. They called him Tremonius.
Not anymore.
Tremonius. He was.
I repeat, multiple banished craft are converging on your location. They're coming for you.
Sierra 117. Understood.
Sierra 117.
Vanished. I thought I was on my... Okay, I got your location. On my way. Be ready.
Alright, so I'm gonna go for about 15 more minutes here. Then we're gonna end this stream because I gotta get ready for our tier maker. At 7:10, so make sure you check back in for that. Spartan Core. Valuable Mjolnir components are used to upgrade equipment. Access upgrades in campaign menu to install cords.
Another Silex. But this one's open. What do you think was in it?
Another problem.
For well, real.
It might be something good.
Trust me, it won't be.
Hey, Chief already been here. This ain't his first rodeo. Better recognize.
How do we get out of here?
Terminal over there. Just give me a second. I should be able to get control from here.
So Tremonius has fallen.
Yeah, buddy.
Of the Master Chief's might. Do not fool yourself. He was not the best of the banished, not by any measure. It occurs to me that we have not been introduced. I, of course, know of you, Spartan. Your legend, the fear you inspire is admirable. The hope you stir in the hearts of your kind, misplaced. I want you to know my name, too. To know my legend. How else will you beg me for mercy? I am Escherum, War Chief of the Banished. This is my world now. You have little time remaining in it.
Monsters coming to kill us.
You're gonna need to clear me somewhere to land.
Incoming.
Slow with that. Oh man.
Wow, look at this place. It's so full of more monsters coming to kill us.
You're gonna need to clear me somewhere to land.
Incoming.
Oh, wow. My shield didn't give me no. There was no cue that my shield was down. Alright, this is not gonna be a cakewalk per se. Gonna have to do this strategically. Fuckers got turrets, they got everything! Motherfucker ran off. you bastards. Oh my god, I missed him with my freaking swing. Alright. Let's get through this.
Damn it, Tommy!
come on, baby. Oh, man. Milnor Locker.
That's the last of them.
Is it safe?
Is anything? Don't answer that. If you can find me somewhere to hack in, I think I can guarantee this base will be safe for your friend to land. Let me see. The Banished are using a modification of the government's BattleNet protocol. Pretty easy.
All right.
And done. I've removed this location from their system. We're safe here.
LZ secure.
Solid ground. As good as this feels. Please tell me we can go. Did you find the weapon you were looking for? Can we go?
Hi.
What the? Donna. But she... This is all her fault.
It isn't, Cortana. Tell him.
But it's classified.
Permission granted.
He said, I got highest classification.
I was created by Dr. Catherine Halsey to mimic this installation's security to trap Cortana for deletion. I was successful.
Cortana's no longer a threat. And now she's going to help us stop the Banished.
Of course she is.
I think I'm with you. I didn't even know what a Banished was an hour ago, and even I can see the odds aren't great.
Yes. Yes, you should listen to her. You're gonna get us all killed.
Oh, this is fascinating. You're trying to survive. But I was programmed to die.
Really? One person with a death wish wasn't enough.
No, I was just figuring what I'm supposed to... Wait. I'm picking up a UNSC distress signal.
Location.
The source is 4 kilometers from here. Here is the distress signal's point of origin. This is our current location. This was, until 2 minutes ago, a Banished forward operating base. I say was because now it's ours.
Chief, what is she talking about?
Now, here's the cool part. There are more UNSC forward operating bases that have fallen into Banished hands. Well, paws. They have paws. Each one is associated with a territory. Here is the location of the UNSC signal I've been tracking. And here are 2 more fobs.
Mark it. Let's go.
Let's go. What? There?
All right, that's a good spot to stop for now. We got 7 o'clock Tier Maker stream, so make sure you're around for that. But wanted to get this quick live stream in for Halo Infinite, game I've been waiting for a long time. But I do appreciate you guys for being in here, and I will see you guys in about an hour on the Lyman Life Live Tier Maker live stream. Holla at y'all then.